วัสดีครับ
Hi everyone, my name is Rul Phumphian, or just call me Pet. I got accepted into the Faculty of Medicine in Khangan University. So today, I'm gonna share my experience in preparing for the university entrance exams. First of all, my primary goal is to get into the medical school in the first round, which is the portfolio round. So I have to prepare a portfolio that would prove my qualification and my compassion. For instance, volunteering, academic stuff, and anything I deem appropriate. And other two things you will need are your BMAT score and English proficiency test score. This needs to pass the university's criteria. Anyway, you should have studied for BMAT in advance for around 3 to 4 months, because it's not that easy to get a good score on the speed head without prior preparation. For my advice is that you have to manage your time properly. You should spend at least 4 hours per day reading the books. Please do it as a routine. Therefore, finish your homework at school and find a place where you can concentrate and focus on the textbook. Moreover, after you have finished studying each topic, you must review with a short summary based on your understanding. Afterward, you try to do the exercise to test how much you understand or you miss anything. And don't forget to correct the wrong questions. And the last necessary factor is sleep. To increase the efficiency in studying, you should have enough sleep. Don't go to bed late and get lots of rest. Stop checking social media in an hour before bedtime. Store it away. Finally, keep in mind that nothing comes easy. You have to work hard for it. Be disciplined and don't be too hard on yourself. Thank you.
สวัสดีครับ